If you lost your password of your RAR archive, you can try to crack the archive with Hashcat and John the Ripper. In this video, I will use a password list to retrieve the password. If the word list attack fails, you can also brute force your password, but this is not part of this video. First things first, please download John the Ripper in the community enhanced version and Hashcat in order to follow this tutorial. Extract the downloaded archives. I will now create an encrypted RAR archive with WinRAR. I will choose a password from the password list, which we will also use for our attack later on. The archive is now encrypted and the file cannot be accessed without a password. I use the Windows command prompt to change to the extracted directory of John the Ripper. The executable RAR2John in the run folder will give us the hash of the RAR archive. Just paste the complete path to the archive in the command line. I copy the hash in the clipboard for later use with Hashcat. Now we can change the directory to the extracted Hashcat folder and execute the Hashcat.exe file. In my case, it's Hashcat64.exe. With -a, I can select the attack mode. -m defines the hash type, which should be attacked. -w3 is only a performance tweak. Please refer to the Hashcat documentation for further information. After all options are set, the hash which we retrieved with RAR2John can be copied into the command line. After the hash, we copy the path of the password list into the command prompt. This can be done with shift and right click to the file and by choosing copy as path. With a right click, the path is entered in the command line and it can be executed. Hashcat now starts the process and will stop if it finds the password. After 3 minutes and 41 seconds, the password has been recovered successfully.